Cranberry or oats and honey bar this morning.
Can't you see I'm busy? I have a huge deal down at the DeRose house. I cannot be bothered. Just get me some kashi.
Well, I have to discuss the coyote problem at the town meeting tonight. Dogs and babies are being snatched. Dogs and babies.
However, little do the boss mockers know that below their precious gated community live three cones, a Mexican immigrant couple struggling to survive the harsh realities of a white dominated summer.
For 3 weeks. I'm starving.
Lo siento, but La Migra shut down every single trading post in this godforsaken place. Es mi mala suerte, lo siento. But I brought some dog food from my soul from the Gabacho house. It's not much, but it'll do.
We were supposed to live the American dream, Candido.
The American dream.
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 The story of two families living through their everyday life. Unbeknownst to either couple was that their lives would crash together.
My insurance rates.